smart strategy by McIntyre. Let's not forget the importance of this matchup for a man like McIntyre. If he can knock off the world champion 9 nights from WrestleMania, what does that do to his career?
Well, it would be the biggest win in the career of Drew McIntyre as the Sinister Scotsman continues to attack the arm, the heavily bandaged arm, the world champion.
Edge got to be feeling the pain in that arm. If you notice, Edge tried
McIntyre
to get
here in the cover.
Man, almost got Edge tried to get Drew McIntyre out of there early, right from the get-go. But man, right now Drew McIntyre seems to have the upper hand.
Booker, would you question Edge's decision to accept this match here with Drew McIntyre, saying that he wants to show everyone he's 100%?
You know, just like Cole said just last week. I mean, he doesn't have, you know, a choice. I mean, he has an obligation to come out here and defend that title week in, week out.
Booker, I've got a question for you. You've had major arm injuries in the past. Will Edge be able to heal to 100% in just 9 nights before WrestleMania? Because remember, that arm's a huge bullseye for Del Rio's heartbreak.
I tell you, I mean, adrenaline, of course, is gonna carry him halfway through. It's gonna take a lot of heart to carry him all the way through.
Ooh,
that
guys,
match.
See
Edge
that?
Has got his work cut out for him at WrestleMania.
Edge couldn't even perform a DDT just moments ago. Drew McIntyre taking advantage, and you got a glimpse of the pain that Edge is truly in.
And again there, he couldn't even backdrop McIntyre.
But Edge able to roll through here.
Wait a minute.
Smart.
He got it.
And Edge with a submission hold here on McIntyre. Will Drew McIntyre tap out?
In a bad position right now, Josh. He can't make it to the rope from that position.
Look at the intensity in the eyes of Edge as McIntyre is forced to tap out.
The ability to adapt to the situation. Edge knew he had a bad arm, so what does he do? He goes into submission maneuver where he doesn't have to use the bad arm, and he gets McIntyre to tap out. Tremendous by Edge.
With all due respect, Drew McIntyre is good, but he's not as good as Alberto Del Rio. Edge seething in a spear for the world's champion.
That was a message.
That's the attitude, the desire and aggression that brought Edge to the main event of WrestleMania.
But Josh, let's not lose sight of this. If Edge is overly aggressive in our main event tonight, when he's in the corner of Christian, if Edge is too aggressive and he touches Alberto Del Rio, Edge is going to lose his opportunity to participate in WrestleMania.